Bill O'Reilly here, and I'm warming up from the NRIA.net studios in New York. Stand by for the O'Reilly Update Morning Edition. Investors, Bill O'Reilly here. Are you sitting on capital or wanting to diversify? The NRIA Real Estate Development Fund provides returns right now. They capitalize on strategic markets. They offer payouts of 10% annualized returns plus bonuses up to 21%. They are a 15-year industry leader who have seen it all. Start your due diligence at NRIA.net or call 800-800-1414. That's easy. 800-800-1414.
An offer of securities is only made by the NRIA Private Placement Memorandum. Read it first. Past performance does not guarantee future results. NRIA is a real estate development firm. Learn more at NRIA.net.
On this Thursday, President Biden is in serious trouble. Tuesday was an embarrassment for the Democratic Party and the entire progressive crew. Problems are mounting everywhere in the USA, and President Biden has no solutions. Now, I predicted Terry McAuliffe would lose in Virginia. Now, I will make another prediction. Next November, a year from today, Republicans will win both the House and the Senate. Mr. Biden is a man who is befuddled, who cannot do the job. It's not that he is consciously making mistakes, which he is, but it's he cannot do it. I'll give you one very vivid example, the supply chain problems. So folks are having trouble, some of them anyway, buying turkeys for Thanksgiving and Christmas gifts. Well, why didn't the Biden administration anticipate that fewer workers would lead to backups at American ports? Anybody could have seen that and then taken some action to mitigate the supply chain problems. But the Biden administration did nothing. Now this. Listen, some things we can all agree on, like the value of a good night's sleep. That's why no gift will be more appreciated this holiday season than Cozy Earth sheets. These are, by far, the softest, most luxurious sheets I have ever owned. They're also temperature regulating, so you sleep comfortably year-round. Save 35%, wow, on Cozy Earth bedding right now. Please go to CozyEarth.com, enter Bill, and save 35%. That's CozyEarth, one word, .com. That is the Morning O'Reilly Update. More analysis later on.